for EVS, man-made shelter. Domestic animals are generally kept in man-made shelter. These animals help us in different tasks and in turn, we provide food, shelter and care to them. Okay. Horses are kept in stable, sheep and goat are kept in pens, a pig lives in a sty and our dogs are kept in kennels. Okay. These are all man-made shelters, sty, kennel, pen, these are made, these homes are made by men, so they are known as man-made shelter. Okay. Now, next class, okay. This one was your homework. You have done true and false. Now, animals that live in group. Okay, some animals they live in group all together. Many animals like ants, bees, elephants live in group. Living in group keep them safe. It is easy for them to move from one place to another. Ants and bees live in group called colonies. Okay, this group consists of one or several queen ant. Queen ant and the other ants are the worker ant. A group of bees is called swarm. A bee colony. Queen, some drone, male bees and many female. Male bees and female bees are there. Drone protect the hive. They protect the hive. They also collect flowers, okay, nectar from the flowers. Worker bees look after the queen and the other ones and they do all the work. Now they live in group. All these things they live in group now. Some fish stay close together in large group. Okay? Like fishes are shoal, they help them to stay protected from by large fish. Okay, a group of elephant is called herd. Elephants spice. Elephants have very strong social bones. In family group or herd headed by a female group, female elephant is called a cow. A male elephant is called a bull. They live in the herd, okay, when till the age of 14. Elephants are sensitive to fellow and other animals, and if a baby elephant expresses dissatisfaction, all the other goes over it to comfort it. Now what we can see, group of bees or ant is known as colonies, group of ant is colonies, group of bee swarm, group of fish shoal, group of elephant herd. These are all group, okay, these are all group name. Now next is lion also live in group. A group of lion is called pride. Okay, they also have two or more adult lions. Some lionesses also there and young ones, that is cub, their babies in a pride. They live in a pride. So group of lion is known as pride. Now monkeys, chimpanzees or gorillas also live in group. Their group is known as troop. Okay, a troop consists of 20 to 80 members. Now so these are all groups name. Now this you can do very easy. Group of bees, group of elephant, herd, female elephant, group of lion. Now behavior of animal. Friendly and shy animal. Some animals are very friendly while others are shy. Friendly animals immediately come forward and eat the food you give them. Animals such as cat, dog, cow are friendly in nature. Some farm animals such as goat, hen and duck are also friendly. Animals such as rabbit and squirrel run away when you go near them. They are shy animals. They do not come near to the food given to them when you are around. Wild animals such as lion and tiger live in jungle. They do not come in contact with human beings. Okay. Now these are friendly animals are what? Cat, dog, cow. And shy animals, rabbit and squirrel. They are shy animals. And wild animals, lion, tiger, they do not come in contact with human beings. Animals riding on different animals. Animals that sit on different animals' back. Animal babies play with each other and share a friendly relation. Pup and kitten play and play with each other. Next page. Now, lovingly. Some animals ride on the back of other animals in turn to provide them some benefit. Okay. For example, cattle eagers sit on the back of a cow. Okay, now they turn insect present, they eat the insect, they find the insect present on the body of the cow. Remora, small fish, attaches itself to other marine animal. It eats the particles of other body. Now this part is missing, my, so you please see from your book. Now friendly animals name, shy animals and animals that sit on the back of other animals. So we have finished the chapter. Colony, heart, pride, this is all group brand. this you should know, okay, and I'll give you homework. So for today, this much. We have finished the chapter. Thank you.